Power, Lord Jesus, is Yeah. They have not seen you through your challenges. You have been trusting in men. They have let you down. is his prayer. This is how he prays too. Surrender everything to God. Yes, surrender to Jesus Christ. And say, let her betray me. But I trust in you. And you alone, you can take me through the challenges of the season. Yes. That is. Yes, the sickness I send to you. Sin is you, Lord. Use me, Lord. I've been failing in every way. Use me as a husband to bless my family. Use me as a wife to bless my children, bless my husband. Use me as a parent to be a blessing to my family. Use me to bless your people. Use me as a blessing. Use me. Yes, as a businessman, use me. Yes, as a teacher, in every vocation God has called me, you. I give myself to you, Lord, use me. I give myself away to you, Lord. You can use me. Send it to God. I give myself away to you, Lord. Use me. Use me, Lord. Make me a vessel. Make me a vessel, Lord. That can be a blessing to your people. Hallelujah, I want to be a blessing. I want to be a blessing, Lord. May that be the cry of your heart. I want to be a blessing. But sickness is not holding me. Demons are trapped for blessing me. Deliver me tonight, Lord, in the name of Jesus. See me through the challenges of the season, Lord, so that I can be used by you. May that be the cry of your heart. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you for this time of worship. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord. We honor you. We give you praise. We surrender to you. We cannot do without you, Lord. We are here, Lord. Surrender to Him. Heal us tonight in the name of Jesus. Give us a breakthrough tonight in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We are praying for a breakthrough in our marriages. We are encountering a lot of challenges in our businesses. We are meeting a lot of steep mountains with steep slopes, Lord. We are not finding comfort in our relationships with others. We are finding thorns. Yes, Lord, we cry to you. We are crying to you tonight. We are here for you, for a breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Because you are a God who promises us comfort. You are a God who promises us healing. You are a God who promises us, yes, joy in marriage, joy in salvation, joy in our relationship. We are crying to you, Lord. Listen to our cry tonight in the name of Jesus. Listen to the cry of your children tonight in the name of Jesus. Listen to the cry of the desperate right heart tonight in the name of Jesus. Desperate hearts are gathered before you, Lord. We are desperate for you. We are crying to you, Jesus Christ, have mercy. When Israel cried to you in the wilderness, you listen to them. We are here for you tonight in the name of Jesus. We are living at a time when there seems to be a lot of chaos in the world. But when you stood in the chaos in the time of creation, when you said, let there be, where there was chaos, there came out order. And so we come to a God of order. Where there is chaos in our lives, I am speaking order into the lives of your children tonight in the name of Jesus. Where there is darkness, Lord, I speak light in the name of Jesus. Because you are the light of the world. Let your children who trust in you tonight, those who have raised their face, those who have put their whole trust in you, let them receive the light of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Let them receive, yes, order in their lives, in their marriages, in their businesses. Order, I speak order in the name of Jesus. You are a God of order. And where there is sickness, where there are demons, there is no order. Tonight I speak order in the name of Jesus. And you have the power of sickness to leave your children right now in the name of Jesus. I speak deliverance, yes, upon those who have been living under oppression by demons in the name of Jesus. That may your order be restored. Hallelujah. In the lives of those who trust in you, we give you praise. We honor you. We honor you, Lord. We honor you, Jesus Christ. Because you listen to the cry of this by the time. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I hear and I speak in the spiritual realm. Yes, Lord, breaking every evil foundation. Breaking every evil foundation in the name of Jesus. Yes, breaking every evil foundation. May every evil foundation in your life tonight be broken. Be pulled down. The foundation of witchcraft. The foundation of curses. As you pray to the Lord, may those evil foundations tonight be broken. Because you trust in a God, a faithful God, a God who listens to the cry of his children. May you receive order. May you receive the light of the Lord. May you receive the peace of the Lord. May you receive the salvation of the Lord. Be glorified, Lord. Be honored, Lord. Be glorified. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus Christ. We glorify you. We honor you. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. The name of my life is yours. Hallelujah. Worship you. Worship you, Lord. Worship you, Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Be glorified. In Jesus' name. Amen. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want to take this opportunity to welcome your dear resident, both on Zoom and also on Facebook in tonight's worship. I have no doubt the Lord is doing great things in your life. I have no doubt the Lord is giving you a breakthrough. He is restoring order where there has not been order in the name of Jesus. Just lift your whole trust in him. Trust in him. And tonight you are experiencing
a moment of breakthrough in your life. Something new is happening in your life. It's going to happen in your life. Just put your whole trust in Him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah in Jesus' name. So I want to welcome you. Gladly I want to welcome you into nice worship. I want you to lift your whole trust in God. And ask Elias to read us the text from the book of Psalms. The book of Psalms, chapter 34. We are reading the first 8 verses. And I know God is speaking to your heart. We are speaking on the theme, the blessings of trusting in God. And in the morning we sang that chorus. It is so sweet to trust in Jesus. Yes, hallelujah. It is so sweet to trust in Jesus. And so as he has prepared to take us through the reading, I asked the choir to take us through one praise song. And you're going to be blessed tonight in the name of Jesus. You're blessed tonight in the name of Jesus. Just put your whole trust in God. Blessings.
Oh, Almighty God is our King.
Amen.
Oh, Almighty God is our. Oh, Almighty God is our.
Praise the Lord, brethren. Tonight we are reading Psalm 34, verse 1 to 8. We are reading Psalm 34, beginning from verse 1 to 8. I will extol the Lord at all times. His praise will always be on my lips. My soul will boast in the Lord. Let the afflicted hear and rejoice. Glorify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Those who look to him are radiant. Their faces are never covered with shame. Verse 6. This poor man called, and the Lord heard him. He saved him out of all his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him, and he delivers them. Verse 8. Test and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who takes refuge in him. Receive the word of God.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus
shall never lose its power.
The blood of Jesus.
The blood.
Those men, the Moseses, the Davids,
who trusted God, and they eventually were victorious in life. They were men who had similar challenges similar challenges like the ones you went through. But they trusted God against any odd. The Lord offers us all the victory, all the help. I beg my pardon. The Lord offers us all the help that we need. He understands your needs. And the time when you need those things, he understands. And because of that, you have all the reasons to trust him. And number three, he gives us full protection. And that protection is particularly for those who trust in him, those he has chosen, those he has anointed and set apart. And you are among those God has anointed and set apart. And number four, God, we have the reason to trust God, no matter what we go through. Why? Because the Lord grants us all that we need. He grants us all that we need. He gives us all the protection that we need. But also, he offers us all the help that we need. And he gives us everlasting victory. And because of that, because of those reasons, we have all the reasons to trust in him. And so tonight, I come to encourage you that no matter what you have been going through, no matter the challenges, I want to let you understand that men like Moses had bigger, had tough challenges more than we are going through, but they trusted God. And for that reason, they were able to get a breakthrough. And in that, this is how breakthrough. It doesn't matter how long you have been praying to God. It doesn't matter how you have struggled in your faith to live faithfully to him. It doesn't matter how long you have been praying. But tonight I want to encourage you. You are getting your victory tonight in the name of Jesus. Why? Because against all odds, you have continued to trust God. Hallelujah. You have continued to trust God. And from the text that was read to us, I sought the Lord. The writer does not tell us how long David sought the Lord. And he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Hallelujah. The devil has been telling you the problem you have been going through is not going to end. When you need to pray, the devil tells you, even if you pray, the problem is not about to end. But I want to tell you, those are the devil's lies. The devil is deceiving you through your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. Go on tonight, cry to God. You are meeting your minute of breakthrough tonight in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Tonight is your night of breakthrough. It doesn't matter how long you have sought the Lord. Verse 5, those who look to him are radiant. Their faces are never covered with shame. Hallelujah. You may have lost you may have had a miscarriage 2 times or 3 times. But I want to encourage you tonight. The pregnancy you have, you're going to carry that baby in the name of Jesus. The devil has been telling you, you are not going to carry that baby. You are going to have a miscarriage like you had in the other previous 2 miscarriages. But I want to tell you tonight, the Lord is with you. The Lord is going to take you through this challenge in the name of Jesus. No miscarriage, take that word. Take it in Jesus' name. No more miscarriages in the name of Jesus. The Lord is not going to allow you to be ashamed because you trust in him. It doesn't matter how many times your business has failed. I want to encourage you tonight. Please, I read this word this week, that when you fall down, not keep there. When you fall down in any way, stand again, walk again. The Lord is going to take you through, no matter how many times you're falling down. Hallelujah. He will not allow you to be ashamed in the name of Jesus. Do not lose your trust in him because you are falling down very many times. Do not lose your faith, your trust in him because you have had several miscarriages. Do not give up marriage. Do not give up becoming pregnant because you are going to have a miscarriage. Do not lose heart. Yes, because you have many enemies. Tomorrow, many others are going to add on those previous enemies you have had. But the Lord is saying, you're not going to be put to shame. Amen? You are not going to be put to shame. Amen. In the name of Jesus. You are not going to be put to shame because God that you trust in is a God who gives us everlasting victory. Even after very many times David failed, God gave him victory. He's going to give you victory in the name of Jesus. And so that is why he is saying in Psalm 34 verse 5 that the Lord will not allow you to be covered in shame. Last verse 6. This poor man called, and the Lord heard him. He saved him out of all his troubles. Amen?
Amen.
He saved him out of all his troubles. I want to encourage you to keep in prayer. Tonight, as we draw towards the end of the close of this hour, the remaining minutes, wherever you are, I want you to stand up. Stand up on your feet and cry to God. We are going to sing one chorus. As we sing that chorus, there's power that breaks every chain. Pour out your heart to Jesus Christ. Stand before your camera in faith, fully trusting in God. No matter how many times you have cried to Him, but tonight you are crying to Him for the last time. God is giving you a breakthrough in the challenge you're going through. Is it miscarriage? Is it barrenness? Is it failing in business? What is it that has been challenging you? Just stand up before the camera. There is power in the blood of Jesus that breaks every chain. Every chain in your life is broken tonight because you trust in God. Because you are the anointed of God. Because you are the chosen child of God. Because you are a child of the promise. Hallelujah, cry to Him. Cry to the Lord Jesus Christ. He will see you through the challenges of the time. You have many, many cases in court. God is going to take you through. They are going to be dropped one after another. I don't know what you are faced with. You have been about to give up your faith. My brother, my sister, do not give up your faith. Do not give your full trust in God. Don't give up. Keep in faith. Keep trusting in God no matter what. God is going to take you through the trials of the season. Is it poverty? Is it debts? You have many debts. From banks to individual persons, pray to God. He's going to break every chain in the name of Jesus. He's going to break every chain in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Just speak to your God. Begin to pray to Him. Begin to speak to your God. He's going to break every chain in the name of Jesus.
Power, 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 power,
is the chain of sickness. Yes, we are standing with you. Every chain of sickness is broken tonight. It's broken tonight. The chain of witchcraft. The chain of pain is broken tonight. In the name of Jesus. Yes, put your own trust in God. Every chain is broken in the name of Jesus. Every chain is broken tonight in the name of Jesus. The chain of sickness, the chain of rejection, trust in God. The chain of abandonment. You begin a business, you abandon. You get a job, you abandon. You get into marriage, you abandon. Tonight the spirit of abandonment is broken in the name of Jesus. The chain of rejection is broken tonight in the name of Jesus. The chains of sickness, the chains of pain, the chains of sorrow, they are broken tonight in the name of Jesus. At the nation of the name of Jesus Christ, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Every chain of troubles, every chain of calamities, every chain of societal inadequacies, there are those out there who have joined with us. You are going through troubles. You are troubled by the spirit of suicide. We are standing with you tonight. The chains of committing suicide are broken tonight in the name of Jesus. The chains of suicide, every suicidal tendency in your life, they bewitch to you. They put on you the spirit of suicide. They put on you the spirit of suicide. The spirit of suicide is broken tonight in the name of Jesus. The spirit of suicide be broken tonight in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Be broken tonight. The chain of rejection be broken tonight. The chain of poverty, the chains of backward spirits be broken tonight in the name of Jesus. Yes, the chains of diseases, family diseases, hallelujah, they are broken in the name of Jesus. The sickness spirit, those spirits from your family, your father died of ulcers. You are suffering from chronic ulcers. Tonight that spirit will render you powerless in the name of Jesus. That ancestral spirit of disease, you are being diseased is not your portion. Your family was not created to inherit diseases. Yes, the portion of diseases is not yours. It is broken tonight in the name of Jesus. Be broken tonight. Receive your complete deliverance in the name of Jesus. I declare and decree you have been healed from all of those diseases. We want to stand with those who have sent us their prayer requests. Yes, we commit those who get evil dreams. Those who get evil dreams, we are standing with you tonight in the name of Jesus. Yes. Those who dream being chased by animals. Those who dream being drowned in water. Those who dream enemies chasing you, wanting to kill you and cut you with the panga. We render those powers of witchcraft in the name of Jesus. Every covenant that was put against your life, be broken right now in the name of Jesus. Be broken. Every power of witchcraft, be broken tonight in the name of Jesus. Every witchcraft power manifesting in evil dreams of men chasing you, animals chasing you, drowning in water, will render you powerless in the name of Jesus. I declare and decree you have been delivered. Amen. Hallelujah. For those who are in hospitals, sick under the attack of COVID-19, sick with hypertension, and instead of going down, it keeps going up. We render powerless those powers that is causing that in the name of Jesus. We declare and decree your healing and restoration in the name of Jesus. Sickness is not our portion. There are those who are under the attack of the spirit of death. The devil tells you are going to die. And I want to declare tonight, you are not going to die in the name of Jesus. You are not going to die. We want to stand with those who have this person who has a pain in your sieve. I want to rebuke that spirit in the name of Jesus. I want to cast out that shock in your life in the name of Jesus. I want to declare and decree you've been delivered. Hallelujah. There are those who have quarrels in your marriage. There are those who fight in your family, their families. The spirit of fighting, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. I declare peace. I declare joy in your marriage, in your family, in the name of Jesus. Every shame is broken in the name of Jesus. Every shame has been taken away from you. Say amen. Every shame has been taken away from you. Those who suffer rejection in relationships, you get into relationship, you have been rejected by I don't know how many men, but I want to declare tonight that spirit of shame that was put on you is broken tonight in the name of Jesus. No more shame. Walk in freedom in the name of Jesus. The next relationship is going to lead you into your marriage in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We worship you, Jesus Christ. We give you praise. We honor you in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. No more shame. No more troubles. No more calamity upon your family. Trust in him. Because it is so sweet to trust in Jesus. Hallelujah. Receive the peace of God. Peace. Peace.
Wonderful peace. Wonderful peace of God. Peace. Peace. Wonderful peace. Wonderful peace of God. Wonderful, wonderful peace of God. Wonderful peace of God. Yes, peace, peace. Wonderful peace of God.
May that peace of God, which surpasses all human understanding, be in your hearts, my brethren. Those who have been going through the trouble of evil dreams, may that peace be your portion tonight and in the night's come in the name of Jesus. May those who have been put under fear when you are traveling, the devil tells you are going to die of accident. I want to declare you to enjoy the peace of God in the name of Jesus. May you enjoy the peace of God as you travel. May you enjoy the peace of God in your family. Those who in your marriage, the devil has been telling you are going to be divorced. Your wife is going to reject you. You are going to separate. I want to pray and declare peace in your marriage, peace in your family, in the name of Jesus. I want to declare peace at your workplace. There are those who don't find peace at your workplace. They reject, they wish you to be harassed by every other worker at your workplace. How I pray, the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, be at your workplace this week and this year and the years to come, in the name of Jesus. May that peace of God be in your relationships. May that peace of God be in your extended family. May that peace of God reign in your business. May that peace of God surround you as you sleep. There are those who have not been finding peace, sleep. They don't have peace in their sleep. May the peace of God be with you as you sleep tonight. May you be able to sleep like a baby. The blessing of God, the Father Almighty, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Rest upon you, my brother, as you go to sleep. Rest upon you, my brother, as you travel tomorrow to different destinations. May that blessing of God be with you in your marriage, in your family, in your relationships. May that blessing of God be with you in your prayer life as you walk with the Lord Jesus Christ. May you enjoy the peace of God. May that peace of God and the blessing of God abide with you, be upon our country, be upon the nations of the world. May that blessing, the blessing of God, reach out to everyone. May you be a blessing wherever you go. May you be a blessing. Walk into this coming week. Walk through this month. Walk the rest of this year, believing God has made you a blessing to many. May that blessing be upon us now and always. Amen. Be with you now and always. Amen. I want to remind you, dear brethren, we shall be back on Wednesday at exactly 8 p.m. Be there Wednesday at exactly 8 p.m. both on Zoom and Facebook. But also, We shall be here on Sunday, next Sunday. It will be so wonderful. We are continuing with a series of teachings on the blessings of trusting God. Be blessed tonight. Shalom. May you rejoice with us together. And make sure you enable your camera as we join together and conclude this night session.
Up the mountain, down the valley,
on the land, I in the sea. Up the mountain, down the valley, on the land.
Thank you.